Here.
It's kind of messed up to put these messages in my videos because I figure at this point in life, if you have a driver's license and you're capable of, you know, doing van life or adventuring,
come
you should be smart enough to know
people.
To put your fire out. I think that's just basics. There goes all my drinking
water.
Who
does that?
I'm glad we got another
just
job.
Just got here to the sign that says Tombstone Park, and there's a unattended campfire. This is how wildfires start, you guys. Whoever travels to beautiful places like this and does that, please stop.
And there you go. A fire. If it's smoking, it's still a fire.
Okay.
And if you're coming up the Dempster, I know you have a ton
Welcome
of water on board. I know you didn't
so
come up
here
with
to the park
not
wasn't that far outside of Dawson City.
Just use your drinking water to put the fire out. I don't want to pull up here and use mine, which I did.
And it's not even, like, put out. There's still flames on it.
It's kind of messed up to put these messages in my videos because I figure at this point in life, if you have a driver's license and you're capable of, you know, doing van life or adventuring, you should be smart enough to know to put your fire out. I think that's just basics. There goes all my drinking water. I'm glad we got another jug.
Okay, back to something a little bit more positive. Welcome to Tombstone Territorial Park.
So the drive up here to the park wasn't that far outside of Dawson City. But that's a long way away up there.
You can start to see some peaks and some big mountains off in the distance here. And there's a sign right there that says Tombstone. And why is there a freaking campfire here? Are you serious? Come on, people. Who does that?
Just got here to the sign that says Tombstone Park, and there's a unattended campfire.
This is how wildfires start, you guys. Whoever travels to beautiful places like this and does that, please stop.
And there you go. A fire. If it's smoking, it's still a fire. And if you're coming up the Dempster, I know you have a ton of water on board. I know you didn't come up here with not enough drinking water. Just use your drinking water to put the fire out. I don't want to pull up here and use mine. Which I did.
And it's not even like...
It's kind of messed up to put these messages in my videos because I figure at this point in life, if you have a driver's license and you're capable of, you know, doing van life or adventuring, you should be smart enough to know to put your fire out. I think that's just basics. There goes all my drinking water. I'm glad we got another jug.
Okay, back to something a little bit more positive. Welcome to Tombstone Territorial Park.
So the drive up here to the park wasn't that far outside of Dawson City.
But that's a long way away up there.
You can start to see some peaks and some big mountains off in the distance here. And why is there a freaking campfire here? Are you serious? Come on, people. Who does that?
Just got due to the sign that says Tombstone Park. There's a unattended campfire.
This is how wildfires start, you guys. Whoever travels to beautiful places like this and does that, please stop. And there you go. A fire. If it's smoking, it's still a fire. And if you're coming up the Dempster, I know you have a ton of water on board. I know you didn't come up here with not enough drinking water. Just use your drinking water to put the fire out. I don't want to pull up here and use mine. Which I did. It's kind of messed up to put these messages in my videos because I figure at this point in life, if you have a driver's license and you're capable of, you know, doing van life or adventuring, you should be smart enough to know to put your fire out. I think that's just basics. There goes all my drinking water. I'm glad we got another job. Okay, back to something a little bit more positive. Welcome to Tombstone Territorial Park.
So the drive up here to the park wasn't that far outside of Dawson City.